you want to mount the Ghost XL drift motorbike camera on the side of your crash hat or on the top of the crash hat, what you've got to do is rotate the lens so that this arrow here always points up to the sky, so you can actually turn that around. Let's see if I can show you that in a minute. So basically that arrow there has to point to the sky, that's your guide.